Today we're counting down the most overrated and underrated YouTubers, starting off with the most popular YouTuber, PewDiePie. I say he is like the Gus Fring of YouTube. He owns it for now, but it's only a matter of time until someone takes his place. Is he overrated or underrated though? Well, it's not up to me to decide. Next is Cool Trick. This channel taught me how to solve a Rubik's Cube in 3 seconds.
So today I'm going to be showing you how to solve a 4x4 in less than 20 seconds.
Less than 20 seconds? You just told me I could solve it in 3 seconds. What does this mean?
This isn't going to impress any non-cubers.
No! If this isn't going to impress any non-cubers, then what's the point?
Don't try to do this and make a YouTube video.
Oh no, I'm not going to make a YouTube video off of this.
If you don't know how to do that last part, I made a video called How to Solve Rubik's Cube in 5 Seconds, so you can learn how to do that last part that I did.
Oh, okay, I gotta see that video then. This is useful information and helped me learn the ways of the cube. I would not be making videos right now if I did not know how to do this. This video gets a view from me every year, so he has enough money to make a living already. I'm just waiting for new cool tricks, but he's probably sitting on his yacht in Lake Black Sea. This channel is rated. Next, we have Firefinger. I can tell you right now, I do not have fire fingers. This guy is a legend though. He can do many cool skateboard tricks that I can also do. He is pretty good, but not as good as me. I'll say he's underrated because it's still cool, even though he's not nearly as good as me. Next is Hollow Butthole. This guy sucks. He has 29 million subscribers and his content is butthole. We need to get him less popular by going to the video Spaceballs and leaving a like. Next is Dwayne The Rock Johnson. This guy is very popular for his adult films such as Jumanji Welcome to the Jungle. He was also in the video Mamma Mia with Meryl Streep. Overall, his videos are underrated and should be enjoyed by all ages. Last, but probably least, is Trish Johnson. I would love to say that she is underrated, but I've been waiting 5 years for a new video that I have not received. Every day I sit refreshing the page, waiting for a new Trish Johnson video, only for nothing to come. This has been a disappointment for me and future generations to come. We are all waiting for the second coming of Trish. Baby, come back. Any kind of fool.